Erythropoiesis is the process of producing red blood cells called erythrocytes, hence the name erythropoiesis. The word erythro means RBC, that is red blood cells. Poiesis means formation. RBCs are biconcave disc-shaped cells without nucleus. RBCs contain hemoglobin that helps in transportation of oxygen, since oxygen is necessary for cell survival. RBCs are essential for maintaining our body healthy. Thus, erythropoiesis helps in regulation of RBC production. Erythropoiesis process is regulated by a hormone called erythropoietin. This hormone is secreted by kidneys. It is released in higher amount when RBC is too low. Erythropoiesis is a type of homeostasis that helps in maintaining our RBC levels within a certain level. It means when RBC count is too low, like in anemia, erythropoietin release will be increased. Normal RBC count is 4.5 to 6 million cells per cubic millimeter of blood. When RBC count is too low, it is called anemia. When RBC count is too high, it is called polycythemia. Erythropoiesis occurs in the following stages. It starts from formation of proerythroblast, followed by erythroblast, normoblast, reticulocytes, and finally erythrocytes. This is called maturation. The lifespan of RBC is 120 days. Thanks for watching. Be subscribed to watch more contents like this. I will see you in the next video.